The radical Democrats' policies are crazy. Their politicians are corrupt. Their candidates are terrible. And they know they can't win on election day, so they're pursuing an illegal, invalid, and unconstitutional bullshit impeachment.
It's the one and only Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg.
You know what happened with the D-R-E.